I'm at the dam at Lookout Point Reservoir, and me and Rio are going to ride up to Ivan Oaks Campground. I got the Burley Coho with me today just to try it out on the single track. All it's hauling is the tent and the tarp. Well, I like the Coho, especially I like that kickstand that holds my bike up. We're going to try a little single track. Move it. Way to go, Rio. I don't know about this. We got our little tent set up and sleeping bag all laid out, waiting for my friends to show up. Rio was barking at something earlier, but I didn't see anything down towards the lake. Anyway, it was fun getting here today. Pretty easy, except for the way I took. I tried to ride the trail, some of it, and it was a little too muddy.
Grubs.
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 Of course.
George just showed up. This is Jeff's tent. And then we got a nice picnic table. George brought a wood stove and he's going to have a hot tent just for practice. We're collecting firewood. Pretty good amount of firewood down by the lake. Here's my house. That's really luxurious for me. I usually don't have that much. There's Rio's trailer. And there's Jeff's clubman. And here's another clubman. That's cool. Set up with 700C. Oh, bridge club. Sorry, not a clubman. Bridge club. That's pretty cool. And then he's got a little minimalist Big Agnes. Everybody's got high-tech air mattresses, and this is a really luxurious campsite. There's Patterson Mountain in the sunshine, and that's Hardesty. Sun's going down. Lookout Point Reservoir. Hey Rio, you having a good time with your plastic bottle? He's just got the zoomies, he's running all around. Having a good time off the leash. This is a good way to break firewood. Sometimes. Whoa! Man, that must be cedar. Never mind.
I was going to get my camera down here, but up on the bike. This is around the home tab. I got some eggs in there, buddy. Unfortunately, I bumped the damn stove with the pad, and the pad went flat. That's why I bumped the damn stove.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah. That was one of those old man moments. I had a leg cramp and I had to pee. So trying to move in the tent with the leg cramp, I bumped it.
Today is all about Team Surly.
Maybe I can get a shot here.